The spotted lanternfly is a plant hopper that is indigenous to Asia. It's considered a pest and is currently an invasive species in eastern Pennsylvania, southwestern New Jersey, and northern Delaware. The adult spotted lanternfly is approximately 1 inch long and a half inch wide when it's at rest. They have red hind wings, which they show when they're startled or when they fly. However, most of the time the adults rest with their four wings folded over their backs. These four wings are gray mauve with black spots. As these insects spread, the quarantine area correspondingly grew and now encompasses most of southeastern Pennsylvania. Chances are it will expand again. Note that the spotted lanternfly are not uniformly distributed within the quarantine zone. Some areas are heavily infested, while other areas have few, if any, spotted lanternflies. Pennsylvania is not the only state affected by the SLF. This map shows the quarantine areas in the surrounding states. All states affected by the quarantine observe the same training and permits that are issued by Pennsylvania, so there are no additional permits needed to enter these quarantine zones. No one may intentionally move viable life stages of spotted lanternfly. Residents and workers should inspect any items that may have insects or egg masses before moving the items. What's at risk for Pennsylvania? Well, they're the number one exporter of hardwoods, over $19 billion annually. The third largest producer of juice grapes. Third largest state park system. Fourth largest producer of apples. Fifth largest producer of wine grapes. And fifth largest producer of peaches. Vegetables, hops, landscaping, and nursery stock related services. To comply with the quarantine, it helps to understand the spotted lanternfly life cycle. Note that multiple life stages may be present at one time. For example, in early fall, you may see fourth instars, adults, and even egg masses. The first to third instar is May through July, and the fourth instar is July through September. Here's what adults look like July through December. Egg laying, September through December. The spotted lanternfly lays columns of eggs side by side. There can be as many as 30 to 50 eggs per mass. The overall length of an egg mass is usually about 1 inch. The covering gradually dries out and cracks over time. These two photos show the same egg mass taken 4 months apart. You can see how the covering has deteriorated. Quarantine restrictions apply to brush, debris, bark, or yard waste, landscaping, remodeling, and construction waste, logs, stumps, or any tree parts, firewood, packing materials like wood crates, all plants and plant parts, outdoor items like grills, chairs, and tables, vehicles, trailers, and equipment not stored indoors, hard goods, stone, tile, and decorative materials, and more. If your business regularly moves items within the quarantine zone or across the boundaries of the quarantine zone, your company vehicles must display a spotted lanternfly permit. Prime is able to present our permits on the Prime app, so make sure you can locate the permit on the app before entering the quarantine zone. This permit indicates that a trained employee has inspected the vehicle and its contents and that they are free of spotted lanternfly. The permit is valid for all quarantine zones in any states affected. The most important action in the fight against the spotted lanternfly is to stop it from spreading, both within the quarantine zone and especially beyond the quarantine zone. This is where you and your fellow workers play a critical role. Spotted lanternflies will not harm people or animals, so feel free to swat and smash as many as you can wherever you are. Spotted lanternflies tend to congregate in trees. Not only does parking near trees increase the possibility of hitchhiking, but the insects will coat anything below them, including your vehicle and equipment, with sticky honeydew. Do not park under trees or near tree lines and do not leave vehicles open. Swat or smash as many as you can. Spotted lanternfly are great hitchhikers. Adults can hop and fly, and both adults and nymphs are good at clinging to most surfaces, including the outside of a moving vehicle. Before moving equipment and supplies, inspect for insects and eggs. Regardless of whether they are stored near a tree line, inspect for and destroy any egg masses. Spotted lanternflies lay their egg masses on just about any handy surface, fence posts, cinder blocks, rusty metal, and more. From mid-September through spring, spotted lanternfly egg masses are the number one way this pest is transported. Therefore, it's important that you search and destroy egg masses on equipment and other items before you move them. Scrape and destroy egg masses. Report sightings of spotted lanternfly. The Pennsylvania Department of Agriculture and Penn State Extension are closely tracking where spotted lanternflies are found. If you see what you think is a spotted lanternfly or spotted lanternfly egg mass, please take a picture of it. If you can, kill it and report it to the Penn State Extension website or call the Spotted Lanternfly Hotline. If you find it outside of the quarantine zone, it will be very helpful if you preserve it in alcohol for easier verification. Please make note of the contact information.